Okay, here's another glitch that I think is pretty cool. This makes my feet hurt just to think he's up this high. It really does. Okay, I'm using any blade. It don't matter. Hit R. Wait a minute, that's not it. R1, and it takes him back over here. See him down there? I don't know if my camera's reading it or not. We'll have to look at it, but yeah, do it every time.